Sure. I mean, you know, it might keep you a little bit of Charles Burroughs, you know, very interesting. The Ian Heisch show, so, I mean, Ian Heisch pulled out a Dan Anderson like punch. Like, everybody knows Dan Anderson. It's kind of the hoop right hand over hand, knuckle the Bisbee who plays that.